I think what we have here is a perfect illustration of the versatility of this kind of bike and this kind of frame. These are essentially the same bike. Raleigh put them out with, you know, some slightly different brazons. This got some cable stops up there. That one has got little plastic cable guides in the frame. Little bits like that, little details, but the frame's the same. They're only a few years apart. They were making Couriers at the same time as they made that. That's a very late connoisseur, and the early Couriers would be the same age. And they are similar in every other way. The reason I brought them out is to show what different directions you can go with them. I mean, these are both really city bikes. I've done them both as city bikes. My Superbs, the 84 and 85, both of those, again, same era, they're pretty much country bikes, I think. The 84 particularly, I've got configured, and I've always used it as a country bike. But it's the same frame again, essentially the same bike, just with different specifications. So, with the Courier here, I mean, it's quite famous now, the Courier. So if you follow the channel, you'll know that really I've gone the modern, efficient city bike route. The sort of thing I could jump on and ride all over London or any city in Europe, really. Alloy components throughout, as much as possible. The modern dynamo setup. And the rack for the basket on the front. And then the connoisseur, serving the same purpose, but classical, stylish, posh. So the Courier is alloy, the connoisseur is stainless, the basic themes of the bikes. But the same machine. Two different aesthetic interpretations, two different directions with the build, but the same bike. And if you mentally place my Superb next to these two as well, that's a real illustration of the versatility of these frames. I could justifiably park a Path Racer next to them as well. Same frame, just stripped down in a different way. It's possibly one of the most versatile bicycle designs there's ever been, really. So I'll do a more direct comparison of the two bikes once I've had the connoisseur out and got used to it a bit. So thanks for coming with me on this little journey, and I hope you're going to come with me in a couple of days when I take this one for a proper ride. I've got a nice, suitably posh location lined up for it. And of course you'll continue to see the Courier on its everyday duties, shopping, etc. But I will take the opportunity to get some miles on this in general use as well. So of course, this being YouTube, I've got to say, don't forget to like this video, share it on your social media. And if you're not subscribed to the channel, do subscribe, because there's lots more of this kind of shenanigans and nonsense. Anyone watching this video in the future can be in no doubt of when in the year it was filmed. Bye bye now.